and stayed for such a long time. My engine's tuned up and she's running real fine. There's my girl. Wow, she looks pretty. She came to watch me race today, feel it drag safe.
Started to swerve, and then I saw the Jag slide into the curve. I know I'll never forget that horrible sight. I guess I found out for myself that everyone was right.
Yo.
Mickey Mouse.
make you flip your lid. One more thing, I got the pink slip, daddy. And coming out the line, you know my dream.
Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his moon.
And there was moonshine, moonshine.
got in first. On the 1st of April, 1954, a federal man sent word in that a million could run no more. He sent 200 agents for covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take, he didn't insure his fate. Son, his daddy told him, make this run your last. The tank is filled with thunderproof. We're all tuned up in gas. Now don't take any chances. If you can't get through, I'd rather have you back again than pull that mountain dew.
There was thunder, thunder, that thunder roll.
Thunder was his engine, and while lightning was his word,
there was moonshine.
She's really got the spirit.
Yeah.
Tell the story, I can tell it all, about the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol. His daddy made the whiskey, some he grew blue. When his engine roared, they called the highway thunder. Sometimes into Asheville, sometimes Memphis town, the revenues chased him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, his engine would explode. He'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road.
There was thunder, thunder, over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his road.
And there was moonshine, moonshine, fresh
the devil's thirst. The longest road in Denver, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, a federal man sent word in that a million could run no more. He said 200 agents were covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take, he didn't insure it. The tank is filled with thunderproof. We're all tuned up in gas. Now don't take any chances. If you can't get through, I'd rather have you back again than pull that mountain dew.
There was thunder, thunder, over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine, and while lightning was his word.
There was moonshine, moonshine, quench the devil's thirst.
The Lord is growing yet, but the devil got it first. Roaring out of Harlem, revving up his mill. He shot the gap at Mumberland and screamed by Maynard Door. 15 men on his tail light, 4 blocks up the hill. The mountain boys of Rosie, even angels do Detroit. Blazing right through Knoxville, out on Kingston Pike. Then right outside of Pearson, where they made the Beatles strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. The devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day.
And there was thunder, thunder, over Thunder Road.
Thunder was his engine, and while lightning was his word.
And there was moonshine, moonshine, crashing the devil's thirst.
The law they never got him, but the devil got him first. The law they never got him, but the devil got him first.
Took off my Ford from San Pedro. We hadn't much gas and the tires were low, but the doggone Ford could really go. Now along about the middle of the night, we were ripping along like plain folks might. When a Mercury behind, he blinked his lights and he honked his horn and he flew outside.
Up along the lonely road, dark up along the lonely road, dark up along the lonely road.
I picked up my baby about a quarter to her dad said, don't keep my girl out late. Be back home at a 10:30 or else.
Car travel on the lonely road. Car travel on the lonely road.
Didn't have time to go to see a show. Nothing to do, no place to go. So we drove through the lane and we parked beneath the tree.
Car travel on a lonely road. Car travel on a lonely road.
We were listening to music on the radio. Before we knew it, it was time to go. I stepped on the starter and I didn't get a sound.
your lifty car won't start, baby, cause she's good, not good. Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road. Car trouble on a lonely road.
I got a new black Superstock, a Melbourne 426. Torsion but thick and fun, roaring like a cheetah's
leg. Got a beefed up automatic and it blows off the stick. High power, break it up, I don't need to fiddle with my slick.
The two big black knees are brown and sweat they've been. But on a dry highway they really start to dig in.
Now I never start to panic when I smell a bugle burn, cause my slicks are digging in and I really start to turn. Turn on, baby.
the terror of Highway 101. Washed his face, and he never combed his hair. He had axle grease embedded underneath his fingernails. On the muscle of his arm was a red tattoo, a picture of a heart saying, "Mother, I love you." He had a pretty girlfriend by the name of Mary Lou, but he treated her just like he treated all the rest. And everybody pitied her, because everybody knew he loved that dog on motorcycle best. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hot popsicle that took up like a gun. That really was a terror of Highway 101.
on the road.